this time, I'm going to call on Chief Freddie Broom to come forward for the purpose of the special presentation.
At this time, if Chief Matt.
Congratulations.
Chief Bobwell, take the time.
You deserve it.
Good evening. Fred McMillan started supporting the city by Valdosta in January of 1985. He is currently the battalion chief in the operations division. As the battalion chief, he works on day shift and oversees the day-to-day operations of 27 to 30 employees. In April this year, on Easter Sunday, Chief Bobwell was contacted by a citizen whose car would not start. He immediately notified Chief Mack and asked him if he would come out to see if he possibly could help with the car starting. Chief McMillan immediately responded out. Without hesitation, he started messing with the car to determine exactly what happened and what was going on with the car. He narrowed it down to the start. So without hesitation, he crawled up under the car and started working on the start. He got the car started and the citizen was excited, but he was more excited because it was Easter Sunday and he was part of the Easter Sunday program. So by Chief Matt getting the car started, the citizen was able to make it to the Easter Sunday program in time. So these efforts, this is the reason it shows that city employees going above and beyond their normal duty to provide excellent services to our citizens. So for these reasons, the Employee Relations Committee nominates Battalion Chief Fred McMillan as Employee of the Month. Please join me in congratulating the Tai Chi Franklin.
Thank you.